died in bed. It's not so bad. Cancer.
What a surprise.
Oh, I know. I'm probably bothering you, but I was just driving by. I won't stay long. I'm sure you're busy.
No, come on in. I was just relaxing with some coffee.
Oh, good.
Would you like some?
Oh, I should really cut down. My blood pressure's pumping through the roof. Well, I guess a half a mug won't kill me.
I love that sweater on you.
Thanks. This is older than my son. Isn't that terrible?
No. Always been so adorable.
Did you hear about Bobby Tomlinson? Prostate. He doesn't have much time left.
Oh my God. How horrible. Just last year, his wife had breast cancer, remember?
I know, it's terrible. Think about how many people have gotten sick here in the last couple of years.
Yes. Let's count them.
Sally Pryor, Ricky Bowman, Sarah Johnson,
George Jones.
Oh, and of course Ned. He wasn't sick, but it was terrible.
How awful was that? Who knew he was so depressed that he'd do something like that? Sure don't want any more coffee?
Maybe just a little more. We're tired. I went to see Mom today. You know, sometimes I just dread going to see her. Isn't that terrible? She's just so depressing. Everyone else's health is all she talks about anymore.
It's exhausting.
You know what she told me though? Maddie Brown is in the hospital with 4 broken ribs. Car accident.
Oh my God, Maddie, that poor thing.
And she ran right into the guardrail.
Oh my God. It's a wonder she didn't burn up in the car.
It's terrible. I should probably get going. I shouldn't have stopped by.
Oh, well, I'm not gonna keep you.
Listening Mom always leaves me so drained.
Yeah, well, she means well. But she certainly seems preoccupied with death.
It's really not healthy.
No. Vietnam vet.
It's a wonder she didn't burn up in the car.
I